Welcome back to another episode of Mafia 3. So let's do this. Ooh, win this card, huh? Nah. If this was Watch Dogs 2, you can just start the car with your phone and drive it into the back of that dude there. So, but wait a minute, it doesn't stand here for nothing, huh? I would like to try some stupid bombing mission. Okay, let's see. Can I screw this up or can I make this cool? Yes. Plant explosives. Very good. I hope this is going to work, and if not, I'm going to be an idiot. Okay. So you already see what I'm going to do? Fucking do this. Be on time, Clay. Fuck. Yeah, it's just not going to fucking work. I'm dead to rights. Well, it's not what I wanted. Damn it. You know, I thought I'd just do a cool driving action, jump out of the car and then explode this fucking thing. Oh man. I mean, could have I just... Oh well, I cannot do this again. It's okay. Maybe later on. Time to... think this wasn't a good idea. Let's go on high ground.
These motherfuckers can't protect you, Georgie. It's over.
Will you just die, man? I mean, one bullet in the face should be enough, right? Okay, keep an eye on ammo. Will you just stop running around the whole time? Come on. Yeah, you just lay in the plants. Some green is good for you. This is it? No, this is not it. Or is that the dude? I don't know. Shut the hell up. I always think this is a happy guy, but apparently not. More of you guys, huh? Fuck. Is he coming to me? Yeah, keep coming. I have to be careful. I don't want to get trapped in the back.
You ain't dead, fly dipshit.
Oh shh. I have to be careful, yeah? This dude is... I think this is the dude I have to kill.
Gonna leave what's left of you to my dogs. He's
here. Damn it, dude.
That's him. Let's go. start firing, don't stop.
You're not letting me move.
I'm sorry, dude. And it's done. Fuck's sake. Excuse me for that. Let me just figure out if there is any weapon locker somewhere. Only shotguns in here. Damn it. Damn it. Dude is coming to me. Go, 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 go.
Ooh.
Ooh. Really? Not able. Fuck's sake. Get cover, Clay. Yeah. Feel a little bit sick. Stupid sea salt. Come on, Clay. Go, 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 go. Dudes downstairs? Upstairs. Ah, okay, 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 I see. How about a grenade up your ass, huh? Would that be a nice idea? Ah, they've done this on purpose, for fuck's sake. Can I do... No? How can I? For fuck's sake.
He's over here!
Medicine, I need weapons, no medicine. Georgie, where's your ass? Oh, this is Georgie, huh? I forgot about this. Why don't you just stay down? I'll take this lovely lady first. And then I'm gonna grab your ass.
You stupid motherfucker.
I always thought you were my friend. That you had me and Ellis's backs. It was just an act. You didn't kill me because I said no. You killed me because you thought you owned me. Owned all of us.
It was never about us. About my old man. My father. I'd do anything for him. Same as you and Sammy.
And you understand why I have to do this.
Oh.
Oh boy.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Linko, but you're not. And you never will be.
Confront Marcano. So, it's going to happen, huh? Jesus Christ, Lincoln. I cannot grab any weapon, so this is cinematic something. It's upstairs. Wow, that's a nice view, huh? Okay, let's get upstairs. Stop messing around. First I was like, it takes too long, and now I'm like, it's already too fast. So Marcano, motherfucker. He killed my family and friends, huh?
Hell of a sight, ain't it? When I first come to this town, it was nothing more than a backwater shithole. Now look at it.
Let me see your hands.
Whatever was between us is over, you understand? It ended the second it was you coming up them stairs instead of my son. You want a drink?
All right.
Be careful, Clay.
Had this imported from Scotland. Single malt. Now, usually I'm a bourbon man, but I figured I'd order something with a little more class for when the casino opened. Not much of a chance of that happening now, is it?
Don't look that way.
Take a seat. I ain't going nowhere. Hey, not bad.
I think I still prefer shine.
You know, a month or so after my brother Lucho died, I started having nightmares. I had this one where I was on a boat. A giant wave come, knocked my ass overboard. I hit that water and sink like a goddamn rock. There was another one where cotton mouths biting me all to hell. But the one that really got to me was Georgie's funeral. He's laid out in that shitty little casket. Neck cut, same as Lucho's. Yeah, that one really got to me. It'll come around again every 3 or 4 days.
That one where I'm back in Nam, sleeping in a foxhole. All of a sudden, these dark figures come out of the shadows. I try to fight them off, but they hold me down, tie my hands together, stuff a muddy rag in my mouth so I can't scream, can't warn the men sleeping next to me. And then I gotta listen as all those men die.
Imagine that's not gonna go away anytime soon.
No. I imagine it won't.
And then this. This was all to try to keep mine from coming true. Look how that turned out. I buried a lot of people. More than I can count. The one I never wanted to see go down in that cold ground was my son.
And yet here we are.
Yes. Here we are. My son is dead. And I'm having a drink with his killer. I'm not gonna apologize for what I did, you understand? If I did, I'd just be lying. I don't have it in me to feel shame for the things I've done to others. Never have.
Didn't come here for an apology.
Nah. I know you didn't. Goddamn, I was right about you, wasn't I? I knew it the second I fucking saw you at the country club. Men like us, we're just wired up wrong. There's only one thing we know. One thing we're good at. I'm gonna be waiting for you, Lincoln Clay. This won't be the last time we see each other.
I know.
What are you waiting for? Fucking do it. Finish this, you fucking coward.
She's gonna boy.
Fucking stand there? Fuck it. Bring it!
Oh. Oh. So this is how it ends? Huh? You piece of shit? Huh? Can I... This is not how it's going to end. So careful! Now I'm happy. Damn, son! Damn! This is it, huh? Damn. This is it. I'm fucking surprised, man. Is there... What is this? I'm really wondering right now. Can be just nothing, right? Oh. God damn it. This is not how I have imagined how it should be ended. Well, I'm glad this bastard shot himself at the end. Man. Come on, can I? Okay.
Take it you're Lincoln Clay.
So they tell me.
I told Sal this fucking casino would be the end of him. I meant it figuratively. Shit has a way of turning on you, doesn't it?
Especially if you piss off the wrong person.
You know who I am, son?
Guessing you're Leo Galante.
Take a little walk, you and me. Probably no surprise, but the rest of the commission wants you dead. You and anybody else that had anything to do with this.
What happened here was between me and Marcano.
Well, I understand that, son. We all do. But this business makes you paranoid, irrational. They see Sally, a pile of shit. They start wondering if someone's gonna serve them a plate of their own.
So you're here to decide if you're coming after me?
No. I'm here to deliver a message. You made your point, son. This all ends right here. Right now.
I got no quarrel with y'all.
Once a month, Sal kicked up 20% of his net, cash only. Same man's been delivering it for, oh, I don't know, 40 years or so. I see no need in deviating from that, you?
No, sir.
In exchange, you run things as you see fit. You sell heroin, want a whorehouse on every other corner? Makes no fucking difference to me. The only thing that matters is the 20%.
And what if I decide to walk away? Leave all this behind?
Then this will be the last time we see each other. Best of luck to you, son.
Wow, it's not ended, huh? Really? Really? Wow, damn, man. I'm a little bit surprised by this all. Gee, this is it, huh? This is not the game ending, I know, but let's go to these guys, Father James and Donovan. I'm just gonna keep this rolling for now. You know what I like about this mafia thing? Like, these dudes just about could have easily killed, you know, killed me. But, you know, that's just how mafia things work, you know, they have the big balls to come up your face and talk. You know, it's all about talking. You know, like, having the balls to see each other in the, like that, into the face. I don't know, maybe I talk bullshit, but that's the idea I'm getting of mafia thing. You see, the same when, you know, Marcano couldn't go anywhere, he was like, you know, this is it, it's done. Here, have a drink and then we will finish it off. So let's see what's going to happen, I hope no bullshit. Because, let me tell you this, Father James has been, you know, speaking, and then we saw Father James speaking in the future, and then he said, let me just say this, he said, like, Martin Luther King is no more, but there won't be any Martin Luther King, but there will be another Marcano and a Lincoln Clay. So, I don't know, somehow it sounds like he was saying Lincoln Clay wasn't there anymore. Man. Yeah, this game really amazed me how things go sometimes. I'm nervous because I have no clue what's going to happen. I mean, I don't know, maybe this is totally not the end, man.
Is he dead?
Yeah, he's dead. Him and Georgie both.
It's the best news I've heard in ages. Can we get an amen, Padre?
So, what happens now?
What do you mean, what happens now? It's over. Done. Finished.
I ain't talking to you.
Just cause Sal Marcano's dead, Lincoln, doesn't mean it's over. Now, what you did and the size of it all, you created a storm in this here city, and it's gonna take a long time for it to dissipate, if it ever does.
With Marcano dead, New Bordeaux belongs to me. Ain't nobody left to stand in my way.
You can't be serious. The point of this wasn't to replace Marcano, it was to remove him. This city's done gone through enough. It doesn't need another Sal Marcano.
This city? You've got to be fucking kidding me. This city is a cesspool. It's where people come to fuck and drink and get high.
You watch your filthy mouth.
It's what the city is, Padre. If it's not given another Sal Marcano, it's gonna shit one out.
He's right. If it ain't gonna be me, it's gonna be somebody else. Probably somebody worse.
Amen.
Thank you. You remember what you told me when you came back from the war? How you wanted to go to California? Leave all this behind? And just start all over?
Yeah.
Yeah. Well, it ain't too late, Lincoln. You can still go. Go! And don't look back.
Listen, I'd love to stay here and debate the merits of one crime boss over another, but I've got a schedule to keep. Bit of advice, though. The scumbags you've been working with, kill them. All of them. Bury them before they bury you, buddy. I'll be seeing you, Padre.
God forgive me for standing by you through all this, Lincoln. But if you do anything except leave, we're finished. You hear?
Bob.
A man's soul can only carry so much. And mine is on the verge of breaking.
Wait, what? We get a choice? Take the throne or leave the town. Oh Jesus, I don't like this. Just when he thought it was over. You're faced with what you're faced with what you could be your toughest decision yet. Just okay. God damn it. God damn it. I have no, I don't know. You know what the toughest thing is? I would like to go for Father James, you know. But then again, if I'm leaving this place, there will be another motherfucker tearing this town apart. Damn it, I hate this kind of choices. Drive to plantation house. Leave. Take the throne or leave. But what is leaving? Is this leaving? Leave? Drive. Oh man, I hate this. I'm staying, guys. I'm staying. I'm staying. I'm sorry, Father Germs. But if some another asshole will get the throne, more people will get hurt. More people will get slaughtered and treated like assholes. More women will be victims of prostitution industry. Damn it. Maybe I'm talking bullshit, but yeah, then again. Damn it, man. A few days ago, I was like, this game goes too slow. And now I'm like, I wish this wasn't the end. I hate that always with games, man. Good games. Good games. You know what the weirdest thing is? I did not have this feeling with Grand Theft Auto 5. Which in case I just explain you that the storyline of Mafia 3 is way more stronger than Grand Theft Auto 5. And that's a good thing. I like both games. I like both storylines. One is serious than the other. Or more serious. Damn. Shut up. I don't know, man. You know, for the good feeling, I wish I could just, you know, say to Father James, hey, let's go to California, right? Let's leave this shit. Napoleon doesn't work like that. So let's see what's going to happen here, man. Hello, hello, you guys have been upgraded too, huh? Look at this, beautiful. I love this color, man. Let's see, guys.
Sal and Georgie are gone. And after all the shit we've been through, we run this city.
After all the bullshit, it's almost impossible for me to wrap my brain around the fact that we actually did it. You're a fucking saint, Lincoln. And I'm honored to know you.
No, that's the kind of news you never get tired of hearing.
Wait, what? Wow. Rule together or rule alone? Well, you know what? These are my friends. That's how it's going to be.
We're not here because of what I did, or because of what any of y'all did. We're here because we stood together. And as long as we stay strong, ain't no one ever gonna fuck with us.
After he killed Summer, Connell Lincoln Clay took over. But he wasn't content just to run the city, he expanded out across the South into Florida and even the Carolinas. There's so much money coming in, and he's been smart with it. He spreads it around, makes sure the right people get paid and stay paid. The city's favorite son, Yeah. Rebuilding the Hollow, buying up Frisco Field, reopening the theme park, all that money and goodwill, he thinks it's made him untouchable, but no one is untouchable. He might have plastered his name across a few schools and hospitals, made donations to a charity here and there, but nothing absolves him of his crimes. That's why I agreed to do this documentary. I want to shine a light on the real Lincoln Clay.
Lincoln gave in to everything. drugs, booze, prostitutes, you name it. If he made a dollar, he was involved. Seeing him on the news, strutting around. Sometimes I think he should have died over at Sammy's with all the rest of them. There'd be kind of a peace in that.
What the hell is with the colors? Leave it, man. Someone give that guy a hug. I feel sorry for him. Damn it. This is it, huh? Fuck's sake. Well, I have enjoyed a lot of the storyline. It's a very powerful storyline. Yes, there were some repetitive things, but before I knew it, I was already at the ending. If there will be ever a Mafia 3, which in case I think, number 4 I mean, then I'm going to play it too, that's one thing for sure. I don't know what I will do else. Maybe I'll just mess around, put some things online what I've seen, collectibles, free roaming, stuff like that. And I don't know, man. Let's see what happens. I cannot press escape or enter, I'll just have to wait. Any other than that, I hope you guys enjoyed the series, and then I will see you in the next one. Bye bye.